Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. So it's been a while. I appreciate all your patience. I've gotten a few messages as to when the next video is coming up. So here we go. We're gonna try to get this this project here, 2004 KTM 450 EXC. We're gonna try to get it down to the bare frame today. And then this will set things up for powder coating. While we're waiting for the frame to be powder coated, we will start working on the motor. So let's get into it, folks. Again, thank you for your patience and let me know what you guys think. Nasty.
Damn. Oh, this thing's heavy. Kidding me?
This isn't gonna go in.
Ha!
This sucks. So for those of you out there that have probably done this before, you are probably laughing your asses off because you knew I had to take this front handlebars or front end off before I did this. But either way, you learn as you go. So let's see if we could take this off somehow.
Probably should have done this all first, but I'm such a spaz that this is most likely gonna get messy over here. All right, guys, let's see if we can get this engine out. Okay. kickstand. This one's a little beaten up. All right, guys. It's coming along.
All right, guys, so there you have it. Here's the frame. So that's as far as I could get to today. But just to recap, we have two crates of parts. We got the front end, the back end. And then over here, we have the engine. All right, so what I'm gonna do next is all these screws and rubber pieces that are on this frame. What I'm gonna do is take a side photo of the frame itself. On the photo, mark up like 1, 2, 3 for all the locations of these screws. Then I'm gonna put them in a sandwich bag, like a, you know, just a plastic sandwich bag, and number them with the corresponding locations, because I have no idea if I were to take off all these screws and all these rubber pieces, I will have no idea where they go back. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get on the phone with the powder coater, see what exactly do I have to do to prep the frame to give it to them, or if they'll just prep it for me, and I'll keep you guys posted on that. In the meantime, while we're waiting for powder coating to be done on this frame, I'm going to order an engine stand for this guy. This thing is heavy. I know there's like a million engine stands out there for dirt bikes and whatnot, but I'll keep you guys posted. We'll do a review on the engine stand, see what it looks like, what it feels like, you know, the quality of it. But still a lot of work to do. We got to get these bearings out. I want to replace all the bearings. I want this bike to be brand new. I'm gonna hold on to this bike, so you know, not cutting corners, don't really care about expense on the bike. And also, you know, we want to replicate what they did, like I showed you guys on my first video. If you guys have any comments, any questions, any concerns, any tips, I've never done this before, guys, so any tips that you guys have out there, I know there's a lot of you out there that have done this before, you know, put it down in the comments. I really appreciate it. You know, this is a little project for me. I've never done anything like this before. So if you guys could help me out, or if you see me making any mistakes and you want to give me the heads up, by all means, feel free. And as always with all my videos, you know, all those wise guys out there, if you want to leave funny comments or judge me in any way, feel free to do that as well. I appreciate any type of feedback. So thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, notification button. Peace.